watching Kiddo's Kaleidoscope.
Hi there, little friends. I'm Emma, and welcome to our alphabet adventure. Today, we're going to have so much fun learning about the ABCs. Are you ready?
Yay!
Awesome adventurers, are you ready? A is the first letter on our alphabet journey. A says ah, like alligator and imp. Can you say ah? Alligator. Awesome. You're diving into the alphabet like a clever little reptile. Antastic. You're marching through the alphabet like a tiny industrious insect. What's the next small step on our learning adventure? Bravo, little learners. Now let's bounce to the next letter. B is buzzing in. B says buh, like butterfly and bunnies or bunny rabbits. Can you say buh? Butterfly beautiful. You're fluttering through the alphabet like a graceful winged friend, bunny hoppy. You're bouncing through the alphabet like an adorable little rabbit. What's the next hop on our learning adventure? Clever companions, are you ready for the next letter? K is calling. C says coo, like cat and cheetah. Can you say coo? Meow some. You're really getting the hang of this. Cheetah fast. You're racing through the alphabet like a quick and clever feline. What's the next hue on our learning palette? That's right, it's D. D says duh, like duck and dolphin. Can you say duh? Quacktastic. You're super duper smart. Dolphin credible. You're diving through these letters like a daring dolphin. What's the next splash in our alphabet ocean? Eager learners, let's jump to the next letter. E is on the horizon. E says E-H like elephant and eagle. Can you say E-H? Elephant, excellent. You're trumpeting through the alphabet like a wise little pachyderm. Eagle eye. You're soaring high through the alphabet like a magnificent bird. What's the next soar on our learning adventure? Fun times continue. F is up next. F says foo, like frog and flower. Can you say foo? Frogtastic. You're leaping through these letters like a little froggy friend. Flower power. You're blossoming into an alphabet expert. Now, let's jump into the next letter. Gleeful adventurers, are you ready for the next letter? J is gracefully approaching. G says guh, like giraffe and gazelle. Can you say guh? Giraffe greatness. You're reaching new heights in our alphabet adventure. Gazelle, gorgeous. You're leaping through the alphabet like an elegant creature. What's the next graceful jump on our learning journey? Hooray! Little learners, A is our next letter. H says HH like horse and hedgehog. Can you say HH? Horse faster. You're galloping through the alphabet like a speedy steed. Hedgehog cute. You're rolling through the alphabet like a spiky little friend. What's the next twist on our learning adventure? Incredible learners, are you ready for our next letter? I is in sight. I says IH like iguana and insect. Can you say IHH? Iguana. Interesting. You're exploring the alphabet like a curious reptile. Insect? Incredible. You're buzzing through the alphabet like a tiny explorer. What's the next buzz on our learning journey? Jolly friends, are you ready for the next letter? J is just around the corner. J says ju like jaguar and jellyfish. Can you say jo? Jaguar jumping. You're prowling through the alphabet like a stealthy feline. Jellyfish jiggles. You're floating through the alphabet like a gentle sea creature. What's the next wave on our learning adventure? Keen learners, are you ready for the next letter? K is knocking on our door. K says, kuh, like kangaroo and koala. Can you say kuh, kangaroo kick? You're bounding through the alphabet like a playful marsupial. Koala cuddles. You're climbing through the alphabet like an adorable little marsupial. Now, let's climb to the next letter. Lovely friends, L is lighting up our learning journey. L says lu, like lion and leo. Can you say lu? Lion roar. You're roaring through the alphabet like a brave little explorer. Lemur licious. You're leaping through the alphabet like a lively little primate. Now let's leap to the next letter. Magnificent learners, are you ready for our next letter? M is marching into view. M says mo, like monkey and meerkat. Can you say ma? Monkey madness. You're swinging through the alphabet like a lively little primate. Meerkat majestic. You're standing tall through the alphabet like an alert little explorer. What's the next lookout on our learning journey? Noble learners, are you ready for the next letter? N is near. N says nu, like newt and narwhal. Can you say na? Newt nifty. You're wiggling through the alphabet like a clever little amphibian. Narwhal, nice. You're swimming through the alphabet like a whimsical ocean creature. What's the next splash in our learning journey? Outstanding friends, are you ready for our next letter? O is on the horizon. O says O, like otter and owl. Can you say O? Otter, lay adorable. You're floating through the alphabet like a playful little river creature. Owl Ominal, you're hooting through the alphabet like a wise little bird. What's the next hoot on our learning journey? Playful pals, are you ready for the next letter? P is prancing onto our stage. P says po, like penguin and parrot. Can you say puh? Penguin, perfect. You're waddling through the alphabet like a chilly little bird. Parrot, Pete says. You're squawking through the alphabet like a colorful little bird. What's the next chirp on our learning journey? Quick learners, are you ready for our next letter? Q is quietly arriving. Q says coo, like quokka and quail. Can you say huh? Quokka quaint. You're hopping through the alphabet like a joyful little marsupial. Quail quick. You're fluttering through the alphabet like a speedy little bird. What's the next flutter on our learning journey? Radiant friends, are you ready for the next letter? R is racing into view. R says roo, like rabbit and raccoon. Can you say ruh? Rabbit, riffic. You're hopping through the alphabet like an adorable little furry friend. Raccoon, ready? You're exploring through the alphabet like a curious little scavenger. What's the next treasure on our learning journey? Superb learners, are you ready for our next letter? S is soaring into our spotlight. S says SS, like seal and sloth. Can you say SS? Seal, splendid. You're clapping through the alphabet like a joyful little ocean creature. Sloth, super. You're chilling through the alphabet like a laid-back little creature. What's the next chill in our learning journey? Terrific learners, are you ready for the next letter? T is tiptoeing into view. T says, two, like tiger and turtle. Can you say, two? Tiger, terrific. You're prowling through the alphabet like a bold and beautiful feline. Turtle-tastic. You're crawling through the alphabet like a wise and patient little creature. Now, let's prowl to the next letter. Unstoppable learners, are you ready for our next letter? U is unfolding before us. U says, like umbrella bird and urchin. Can you say Umbrella bird, unique. You're spreading your wings through the alphabet like an extraordinary little bird. Urchin, adorable. You're floating through the alphabet like a tiny ocean friend. What's the next wave on our learning journey? Favorite learners, are you ready for our next letter? V is venturing into view. V says VV, like vulture and viper. Can you say VV? Vulture, vibrant. You're soaring through the alphabet like a majestic bird of prey. Viper, vivid. You're slithering through the alphabet like a sleek little serpent. Now, let's glide to the next letter. Wonderful learners, are you ready for our next letter? W is waving at us. W says, wah, like whale and wolf. Can you say wah? Whale, wonderful. You're swimming through the alphabet like a majestic ocean creature. Wolf, wow. You're howling through the alphabet like a wild and wonderful creature. Now, let's dive into the next letter. Xenial Explorers, are you ready for our next letter? X is Xenodokiel. Now I know Xenodokiel is not an animal, but it means friendly and hospitable, just like X-ray Tetra. Can you say X? X-ray Tetra, excellent. You're swimming through the alphabet like a colorful little fish. Now let's dive into the next letter. Yearning Learners, are you ready for our next letter? Y is yielding to us. Y says, Y yak and yellow hammer. Can you say why? Yak, youthful. You're trudging through the alphabet like a sturdy mountain-dwelling creature. Yellow hammer, yippee. You're chirping through the alphabet like a colorful little bird. Now, let's climb to the next letter. Zealous learners, are you ready for our last letter? Z is zooming into view. Z says ZZ, like zebra and zebra. Can you say ZZ? Zebra zealous. You're racing through the alphabet like a stylish black and white striped creature. Zor Saini, you're trotting through the alphabet like a fantastic hybrid friend.
Subscribe for a kaleidoscope of joy. Let the adventure begin.